bribery allegation. Congresswoman Nancy Mace says there's damning evidence in that FBI file that you sold out the country. Do you have a response to the congressional Republicans?
Where's the money? I'm joking.
Mr. President,
it's a bunch of malarkey.
Mr. President.